I'm Flavia from Wokhardt. I did the camp 2 years, Empa camp 2 years back, and it was a thrilling, fantastic, I don't have words to say, a lovely experience. What this year we wanted to come back because of that experience, and we also experienced it this year. The main thing I learned is from this camp is listen to people, and when you listen, you really get things done. There is a lot of the teamwork, team building, trust, which we really learned in this camp. The team bonding that happened after that program was excellent.
So when you went back after last time, did you find the team performing better?
Yes, of course. Because basically I listened to people. So I got to know their ideas, their views. And in fact, it was it played a big part in me doing well.
Okay. And the environment in the office where I came to the office, the environment in the office, and you said something. You know, after the camp, what is the environment in your office?
Like people go together. More people saying good morning to each other. Earlier it wasn't that way.
Okay.
People said good morning, people acknowledged each other, which of course is a good experience.
Okay. And this year then what happened?
This year again it was a learning experience. We did a lot of activities. We enjoyed it.
Some of you had an apprehension that you're going to the same place and same activities. So did you find any same activities or?
No. In fact, activities were different and it taught us something more.
Like, went to the next step.
Yes, we went to, yes. We did go to the next step. As you said, it is a team strengthening experience and it did happen.
So do you recommend this to other people?
Of course. In fact, I'm going to go to Tata Sky right now, the people who travel in my contract bus, and I'm going to tell them you need to do it. It is an experience which you need to experience.
Okay.
Me telling you is will not make a will do, will help you, but you need to experience.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.